portable device detected.
Where'd you take him? Is he still alive?
What's that? All I hear is some bitch that keeps yapping.
This is the situation, hon. I can hear your teeth grinding from across the room. About an hour from now, you'll be pissing yourself by pleading with me for a fix.
Fuck off.
We can wait until then. Or you can answer my questions and I'll give you what you need before you start embarrassing yourself. All right. Let me know if you change your mind.
Wait! Damn you.
Hello.
Wait. We gave him to the council. I'm pretty sure they'll kill him.
Fuck. Good dog. Here.
If you're looking for Agent Kelso, she just left. I should have gone with her. But I'd only slow her down. I know you got your own problems to deal with. But them hyena motherfuckers took my little girl to get to me. If you can help, I'll be on your debt. And I always pay my debts.
Electronic device detected.
Odessa Sawyer's daughter, Eleanor, is being held by the hyenas for leverage over the theater settlement. We need to get her back alive and unharmed. Agent Kelso is already on site. We'll attempt to throw the hyenas into disarray to help you get inside so the two of you can link up to secure the hostage. The hyenas been here a while, know the building, but they shouldn't be expecting an attack.
Portable electronic device detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Help me get them!
Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Detected.
You went all the way to the top floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Serious trauma detected.
just found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
You doing all right there, Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos. That blast did a lot of damage. Holding for backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long.
Glad you made it. Ready when you are.
Let's do this.
Come on.
Mom sent us to bring you home. Are you hurt?
Who are you? What's going on?
She's in shock. I'll bring her down when she's fit to move. Let's meet at the theater later.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Patch her in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor.
Is she okay?
She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
We've got some new footage of the hyenas. Might help you make more sense of them.
Step back.
It should be easy.
What's your fucking problem?
Just leave, man. We don't want any trouble.
Wanna see what I can do?
Guys, maybe we should just leave.
Please, please!
No! No fucking way. Look at this!
Fucking alert!
It's worse than ever, Odessa. We're barely holding things together.
What am I supposed to do?
Help us!
I am helping. I am helping. Just not the way you want me to.
We need you out there again. Your leg wouldn't stop you.
It's not about that.
I know it isn't. But if we fail...
All right. We can probably spare some people.
I'll be outside.
You said you did your part. I won't forget it.